Hi church, good morning. I'm excited today. Today, before I go to the seaside, I'm going to have one of my favorite breakfasts, Loh Shi Fun and Yong Tau Foo. And as you begin to look at this dish here, you will see a lot of variety. There is vegetable, there is fish paste, and there is some silver noodles that's specially made in a very nice, beautiful shape. And this is one of the another delicacy that Malaysians enjoy. So this morning, I'm excited because this is one of my favorite dish that always I look forward. As you begin to look at it, it's also in certain part of the places, they call it silver noodle, a silver needle noodle, silver needle noodle. Wow, what a wonderful name. And it's actually sold in many Chinese stalls and restaurants, and is one of the favorite breakfast dish that many will look for because it is not hot, it's not very spicy, but is added with a lot of mincemeat and a very nice flavor of sesame oil, that the aroma comes out so nice and is very yummy. This morning, I want you to enjoy this dish. And here also we have this Yong Tau Foo, which is actually a Hakka noodle or a Hakka dish, which is so in many varieties. You have chili that is filled with fish ball and meatball, and it is all been added. You know, if you look at some of the things like this, it has already been added with fish that is inside, and is bitter gourd outside, and also you have chili that is so nice, that is filled with fish ball. And you see this variety, and it sometimes is dry and sometimes it is with soup. I want you to enjoy this meal this morning. And before we go on to the Word of God, I want you to pause a little, and I want you to enjoy this worship as you enjoy the breakfast talk.
me. This love so rescuing. Oh, how infinitely sweet. This great love that has redeemed as one we see.
Hi church, welcome back. I pray that you enjoyed this morning breakfast, and the smell is actually calling me again and again to the dish there. But nevertheless, I want to go into the Word of God this morning, because the Word of God is sweeter and is wonderful and is a great aroma that established my life. God fills me with the assurance of my future. I do not know about your future, but this morning, as you come into the focus of the Word of God, God is going to establish you. The book of Psalms 119, verse 129, your law is wonderful, no wonder I obey. You know, when God fills you with the assurance of your future, you need to know what the Word of God has got to say upon your life. This morning, I want you to be excited, because God is going to see you through. Let's look at the book of Proverbs, chapter 24, verse 13 and 14. My child, eat honey, for it is good. But today, this morning, instead of eating honey, I've eaten the Yong Tau Foo and Loh Shi Fun. And I want you to see what God is going to do in my life and your life. He says in the word of the book of Proverbs, chapter 24, verse 13 and 14, he says, my child, eat honey, for it is good. And the honeycomb is sweet to his taste. Verse 14. In the same way, wisdom is sweet to your soul. If you want to see your future bright and glorious, we need to have sweetness to our soul. And the same way, wisdom must be sweet to your soul. How can you get wisdom? Wisdom can only be obtained from the Word of God. If you find it, you have a bright future. If you find wisdom, he says, if you find it, you will have a bright future. I want you to know, my friends, the Word of God is wisdom. The Bible says wisdom is the principal thing. You know, and wisdom need to be grounded to your soul, that you will say, Lord, let wisdom be displayed in my life. Let wisdom lead me to truth. Let wisdom, Lord, come so bright into my life, and I know my future will be bright. God wants to see your future bright, right? God wants to fill you with assurance about your future. No, now, what must you do in order to see your future great and glorious? You must have wisdom. If you find it, you have to be bright. You will have a bright future, and your hope will not be cut short. So wisdom will give you a blessed destiny, a blessed hope, a blessed future. And even this morning, let the Lord come and bless your life. Now, let's look at the book of Romans, Romans chapter 5, verse 1 and verse 2. Therefore, since we have been made right in God's sight by faith, we have peace with God because of what Jesus Christ, our Lord, has done for us. You know, God has redeemed us from slavery, from bondage, and now we have hope in Christ. And the Bible says when we are right with God, God will give us a great future. God will give us a great future. Now, verse 2. Because of our faith, Christ Jesus has brought us into a place of undeserved privilege. So now, what God is going to do when you have Christ and you walk in the ways of God, God says, I'm going to bring you to the undeserved privileges where now you stand and have confidently and joyfully look forward in sharing His glory. I want you to see what God is able to do to your life right now. He says, Christ has brought us into a place of undeserved privilege. You know, there is something that is so marvelous when you have the wisdom of God. God will bring you to the place of undeserved privileges. Something very destined for you. Something very honorable for you. Something very peculiar for you. Something that was chosen by God for your destiny, because your future is going to be great. Where we now stand, we have confidence. Oh, we can stand confidently, joyfully, looking forward in sharing God's glory in your life and in my life. I thank God, for God is giving me an assurance of my future that is filled with the wisdom of God, filled with confidence, filled gloriously, because I stand on Christ Jesus, and I will not be shaken because wisdom will build me. This morning, I want you to enjoy the Word of God, and I want you to enjoy the future that God has for your life, because your future is going to be great. Don't look down and say, my future is gone. Look to God. Look to the Word of God. Look to the wisdom of God and say and declare, my future is great. My future is glorious. My destiny is great, and I will be blessed because God has done it. God has given me hope, and God has given me life. This morning, be blessed and be healed in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He is holy. He is holy. Yeah. Oh, praise Him. He is holy.